I feel like trying to justify this new one might be a little complicated. So hang with me. And hi, by the way. We are using the downloading option on as always. I'm just going to skip the regular pulls so I don't end with a 20 minutes video. Because if I have to spark for Kyouka, I'm going to do it. But then again, not because the unit is mandatory, but rather because I want to have more options for my team building. And I'm going to explain further in a minute. Let's put it on this way. You have to get at least 3, if not much, capable teams to switch by in the different events like CB, Tower of Luna, some X's, and even in the arena. So for example, you can exactly use Summer Saturn in every single event, in every single fight. Unless for example in CB, if your teammates have her, then yeah, absolutely go. But other than that, you'd rather have a complete physical. I'm going to use some tickets, maybe 3, and then switch back and 4, you know. Okay, so for example, you would rather have a complete physical team and then a complete magical team. And with the proper buffers, with the proper boosters, with, because the thing is, Halloween Kyouka is not exactly a powerhouse, she's more of a support character. She's not as broken as Summer Saturn, which is a standalone kind of unit. She's not as strong as any of the Gala Banner units in terms of DPS. She's more to fill a spot. Wait. Okay, I know it's a dupe, but I'm still glad for the divine amulets. So I take it. Let's see. Rumi, Eriko, Lima, Misaki, Misogi, Rei, and Mao. Cute. Okay, so what I was... Alright. That you'd rather... Oh, okay, never mind. A new unit is coming and... Who might be? The number 4, okay. So Lima. Roy. Roy again. And... Yes. It's adorable. I think I enjoyed the last event the most so far. The characters, the event as a whole. I know it's kind of basic, but Chloe was a great character in my opinion. I can't wait to get her eventually, but yeah, let's see. So far, one new unit, which is always welcome. Look at the mouth animation. Okay, but back to Kyouka. Okay, so you want to get as many options for team building as possible. But then again, take it with a grain of salt, because In retrospect, I should have pulled Summer Makoto. Not because, again, she wasn't exactly mandatory either, but she made a huge difference for this concept of switching between units. Okay, so far, this is more like the usual one experience. Let me check the raids. Where was it? Details? I don't know. Oh, I think the memory shard bonus will be a thing from now on. I'm not quite sure. That's a nice bonus. Like, basically, you can't rank up for 20 amulets. Okay, one more. So yeah, but the trick with what I was saying is, if you don't have the powerful units, then Kyouka is pointless. Especially if you are kinda short on jewels. So if you don't have Summer Cario, if you don't have Neneka, if you don't have any of the regular units in 5, then yeah, I would rather just focus on the next Gala banner or saving for the new year, but that will take a bit too much of time. And it's not like you are going to miss a game changer like Summer Saren or any other of the limited units thus far. So yeah, the TLDR is, if you have powerful units, go for Kyouka. If you are a newbie, don't go for Kyouka. That's the gist of the whole thing. And again, if you want her just because she's cute, then I can't stop anyone. I'm not your father. Let's see. I feel like I'm going for 2 more tickets and then just the roller pulls. By the way, if you're wondering if you show farm for Halloween Misogi, I will tell you yes, absolutely. Your explosive attack will be PvP relevant for a long time. So you might want to get here at least 2-4 out of the daily grinding, and then you can just spam some amulets. Okay, so we are in the middle. No. We are 10 pulls near the PD. Are we going to hit rock bottom? I don't know. Let's see. Next pull, and it's nothing. Then again, Is Kyouka 45k? Okay, never mind. A new unit is coming and it's the number 4 again. Nice. Let's see. Yori, Misaki, Kurumi, and... Is that... Romo? Yes. Sogi, Mimi, Yori again, Miyako, Mitsuki. Okay, so far we got 2 new units, but let's see. Yeah, the last time was an extraordinary kind of honor. Because, okay, never mind. A new unit again. This time we have 2 rainbows, the number 3, I think. Let's see. Kuka and... Anidup. Lovely. Suki, Suzume, and... Oh! Yes! Okay, we then go to the end. And that is marvelous. Yeah, the last time was insane. This is just your regular banner. Be ready for... Go to the end if you aim to pull your desired unit. I didn't have to pull 5 more times, so that is an absolute win in my book. So I leave it here. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon.